you, Betty. I hope you see my last video. Egg curry one. Last time I made egg curry with cashew nut paste. Today I'm going to make egg curry two with coconut milk. So let's start making. First, let's boil the eggs. Add seeds to hot oil. Curry leaves and saute. Add green chili. Add crushed ginger garlic and stir. Next, let's add the spices. Chili powder, this is. Red powder, we have to add. Add garam masala and stir nicely. Now add coconut milk and let it boil for a couple of minutes. Add boiled eggs and cook it for 1 minute. Yummy egg curry is ready. Do try this at your home. Yummy egg curry with coconut milk ready and served.